Lieutenant. I'm a friend of Ethan Thomas. He must be warned. He must know that it's not over. I've tried contacting him, but...
Right there! I said stop!
What's happening, everybody? Michael here yet again. You all know where I am on this game. I was really frustrated with this the last time I played it because I cannot beat this chick. So here we are to try it again. That weapon, get it! When does she die? Really? Oh God, finally. Finally. Goodness gracious. I am so glad she's dead. Where's that health? There's some health. There it is. Alright. She's dead, Jim. Alright, where'd she go? I just want to hit her. Ooh, I think I will hit her one more time, guys. What do y'all think? Yeah. All right. How do I get out of here? Can I go through here? It's been so long since I played this. I don't remember what buttons do what. Oh, I don't want to throw my weapon away. Where'd it go? I threw my weapon away, guys. Well, is there another weapon in here? It won't let me go back under. Where did it go? It couldn't have went that far, right? I guess it did. I'm not for sure where I'm supposed to be going. Am I supposed to be going up? Alright. Well, apparently I'm not supposed to go this way. I don't think. I'll get burned. Another elevator. That's those sound things. Oh, maybe I should have looked over the damn controls and everything before I... Am I supposed to go back in here? replace fuse? Oh, so I had a fuse. I didn't even know it. It's been so long since I played this. I'm ready for clear view. And by the way, let me say thanks to each of you who wrote in and commented and told me, you know, use your stun gun, get her weapon, and so on and so forth. It really helped. Glad to be out of that fucking burning building, for sure. Yes, I think we could have something together.
Damn it! You scared the crap out of me, Ethan.
Where's your car?
Just down the street.
Good. Let's get the fuck out of here.
My gun? I need to show you something at the office first.
You're kidding. I'm not going anywhere near that place. I might do something I'll regret.
Listen, just calm down a minute. I may have found something important. A connection.
Between what?
Between you and Malcolm Van Horn.
Damn, the guy looks like he's at it rough. Looks like he's on crack. He might do something he'll regret. Looks like he already has. Okay, server level 2 out of 3. Yeah, there was one more sonic emitter, and I didn't go for it, guys. I was just, you know, at a point where I was just so ready to get the fuck out of this level. I just didn't give a shit. New upgrade, holster, silver level. Gives you ability to stow a handgun, subgun, or short barrel shotgun. Okay. Do I really need that? Whoa, necromorph.
Preliminary pathology indicates the victim died from a gunshot wound to the head. More remarkable is the extensive damage done to the chest area. If we look here, we can see that the entire sternum has been extracted. Now, the killer inserted what I'm guessing to be a large hunting knife, roughly 6 to 8 inches in length, here at the base of the belly. He then made an X-shaped incision that extends up to the bottom of the chin. He clearly was not concerned with surgical technique. It appears he only wanted access to the rib cage and
you said you found a connection.
I'm getting to that.
Rosa, I'm tired, and my head is screaming for a drink, so get to the point.
All right. Take a look at this. When I first examined the crime scene photos you sent me, I was a little taken back by the abnormal structure of his vocal cords. They're really quite amazing, and unlike anything I've ever seen before.
So he had a deformity?
Possibly. Does this look familiar?
It's an X-ray of my chest. You showed me this during the SKX investigation.
Right. And we noted it odd that your throat area was redacted. Or in layman's terms, blackened out.
I remember, but...
Why? Why is it classified as top secret? And why was the same done to Van Horn?
Van Horn? What do you mean?
His vocal cords are missing. They've been cut out.
What?
Yeah. And the question is, who's trying to keep it a secret?
Beats the hell out of me. The plot thickens. Alright. Oh god, guys and girls, you don't know how happy I am to be past that fucking point with that fucking Harley Quinn. Now what?
There's something else. I overheard a conversation. Well, I don't know if I trust Dorland.
Dorland's a two-faced ass, if you ask me.
Well, there's certainly no love lost between you two.
Hey, baby.
Here, lay down on this table. I want to take an X-ray of your chest. Let's find out if you have the same abnormality.
Okay, guys. I'm trying to remember all the button controls. You know, if you watch the last video,
Ethan, this is important. Get on the table.
Okay, I'm trying to examine this guy, man. Give me a break. What am I supposed to be examining? Photograph chest x-ray? Photograph chest x-ray. Am I just supposed to look at it? I'll punch it. Okay, I'm trying to remember how to photograph, guys. It's been forever, you know. How do I get the camera out to actually photograph anything? Okay, everybody, I I think I have it now. I think. Let's see. My focus kind of sucks, though. But oh, photograph chest x-ray. Oh, okay. Guess they want me to take a picture of this one. Alright. I can't get very close. I thought they wanted me to take a picture of the guy. Photo received. Okay. Alright. You won't believe how long that took, guys. I guess that's it. Yeah, it's the X button that brings these up. Damn it. I could have swore I pushed that. What's this? Yeah, can you tell me something I don't know? Alright, I'm on the table.
Now lie still. I'll be back shortly.
Never had a woman want me to lie down so bad.
Okay, I'm gonna take a few shots.
Try not to move.
Well, she said she'd be back in a second. What's going to happen, guys?
Rosa, I'm ready to get the fuck out of this thing. Rosa, you still there?
Rosa, I've never seen you like this before. The hell happened? I just need some kind of weapon, guys. I don't feel comfortable here anymore. The body is gone? Really? Body's gone and there's not a pipe anywhere around here. Okay, so that's my run button. Can I get out of here? No. So I'm gonna have to go this way.
Hello?
Oh shit. Come on, man, I need a weapon.
Anybody here?
Sure in the hell don't look like it. Yeah, you guys know, it's probably, you know, I was so disgusted the last time I played this that I just took a break from the fucking game for like a month. And now I'm back and I don't know where any fucking button is. But shit. What's going on, man? I can shut the door. What would be the point of that? Can't open that door. Okay, now what's going on, guys? Do they want me to get in the elevator? Another radio, but I can't activate that one. This. Almost forgot I had a flashlight. Please don't turn off your console. The hell is going on? Where did everybody go? Somebody there, guys. I saw him. Fuck. I'd feel a lot better if I had a good solid pipe. I mean, you know, I've got a solid pipe, but I can't use it as a weapon. Well, I mean, I guess it all depends on your definition of weapon. I'm gonna get lost in this place. Close the door, man. Close it. Fucking time, there's pipes everywhere. But not in here. This makes no sense. Where could everybody just disappear to? Oh shit. Fuck. What hit me? I actually had health taken away. Somebody tell me what's going on.
Sure. I believe so, but I'll know more in a minute. Keep me posted.
Where am I supposed to be going? Not that way, apparently. Can I use this thing? Nope. Supposed to be going. Oh shit. Can I get a stick or something? Can I get one of these pipes? No. They better not expect me to fight anybody because I have no weapon. Pipes up there, but I can't get them. Okay. Where the hell am I going? Have I been in here? Go that way. Yeah, this ain't looking good, guys. Oh, shit. I want to go in here. Apparently I don't. I don't know which bathroom to go to this day and age, guys. Okay. Another creature there. This still locked? Oh, it's open now. Oh, God. What the hell is going on? I just want a weapon. What evidence? Photograph chest x-ray? Again? Who's receiving the photos? God. I can barely see. Okay, guys, come on now. Can't see shit. What's going on? I don't have my camera out, do me? No. I cannot see. What's going on? Damn it. Believe me, dude, I don't want to be here. You're getting a bad feeling about this. I'm in here. Saving content.
Mr. Thomas, right? I'm Agent Pennington, head of security. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm fine. What the hell's going on?
We gotta get you out of here. We're evacuating the building. We'll see if you can open it from your side. The magnetic locks didn't release when the power went out. Mr. Thomas, are you sure you're all right?
You're losing control, just like the others.
Damn it! Leave me alone!
Who the hell are you talking to?
Forget this man. He's already dead.
You're not real!
You're wasting time.
Mr. Thomas, who the fuck are you talking to? Security team, come in! Shit! Stand back! Come with me and stay close.
Where'd he go? Come with me if you want to live. Smells like shit. Hey, wait. Is that a weapon? Okay. Great.
What?
dead.
Can I have his gun?
Let's get out of here.
I was fixing to say, I got a pipe, dude.
We just need to get out of here and everything will be fine.
Shit. Famous last words. Who the fuck are these guys? I forgot how to duck, guys. Shit, didn't mean to do that. Are they really real? What did that say? I forgot how to duck. How do I duck? Is there a duck? Maybe there's not a duck. Got my ass beat. Got my ass beat. What's going on? Can I just have a normal screen? A screen that looks like I can see in? What the hell is going on? I don't know how to duck, guys. I don't think I can duck. If I can duck, I don't remember how. Alright. Is there duck on this? I don't remember ducking. God, it's crazy. Let's see if there's a duck. I don't think there is a duck. I threw my gun. Yeah. That guy shot me. How did he shoot me? Where is this guy? What the hell? Hell is going on. Where are you at, guy? Is he still alive? I'm gonna run out of bullets. What the hell was that? Oh shit. I need a gun. At least I got a checkpoint here. This is weird. What the hell is going on, guys? What the fuck? Off and leave me, dude. It's like I can barely see.
Where's that exit?
should be right here. It should be right here.
I can't even see you, dude. Where are you? God. Why do they have to make it so hard? You can't even fucking see. I don't get these games, man. It's like they exchange being not able to see as some kind of strategy. It don't work that way. The fuck? Can I turn this shit up because I can't see worth a damn? Shit pisses me off. Fucking hell. I mean, give me a fair chance to fight, man. All this fucking shit on the screen. It just pisses me off, man. Can't see worth a motherfuck. Where are you? Dude, I can't even help myself. I mean, look at this. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't understand how they expect me to get past this shit. I can't see. I'm swinging the gun. This may very well be the last segment of this game, guys. I think I just had it with this bullshit. I mean, you know, it's bad enough the combat is bullshit. But now they put you in a fucking dark room and the creatures are dark and they blend into the background and you can't get the fuck out of here.
Where's that exit? Should be right here. Should be right here.
What the hell was that? I cannot see. What the fuck is going on, man?
Ethan, hold still.
God, getting tired of seeing shit in my head.
Still having hallucinations? Perhaps it's your drinking.
My drinking is not an issue.
Look, I'll go get this processed. In the meantime, Farrell wants to see you in his office for a mission debriefing. Keep your cool. Corner office, fifth floor.
I'm dying from fucking dreams. You know, I'm getting very close to just fuck this game, man. I'm dying because of dreams. Okay, where the fuck's his office? How am I supposed to know where it is? You know, you could tell me where it is. Not bad, baby. She ain't gonna tell me shit, I guess. Where's his office? I don't have a clue. Where the fuck is the office? Can somebody tell me where the fucking office is? I mean, I'm in a fucking hospital. Where's this fucking office? Is it in the damn elevator? I don't know. Apparently not. The elevator door's just fucking open for no reason. I don't know. Can't go that way. Of course I can't. I'm too busy fighting motherfucking dreams, man. Fuck, dreams kicking my ass. Yeah, it's just dying because of dreams. Okay, all the doors are locked now. Where the fuck is this guy's office? Do I need to talk to him on the radio? No. Okay, where is this all? It's like, is every fucking thing have to be so difficult in this game? Locate Farrell's office. Where? Be too much to ask for somebody to just come get me and take me to his fucking office. I guess she's just gonna stand there and talk to a dead body. I mean, the only thing that opens is the damn elevator. And this isn't how I go? Oh, okay. I could have swore I fucking went in there and did that. I guess the elevator's gonna kill me now. Why not? I most certainly like the first game better. Okay, how am I even supposed to destroy this thing? What is that? Oh, I thought it was a gun. Do I need a light? Don't fucking help me anyway. This fucking thing. Where the hell is it? It's in here, but where? Well, where is it? Oh. Piece of shit. Okay, let me see if I can find this fucker's... office. Fuck you, music. Not there. No doors there. This Farrell. Yeah, here's this fucking prick.
Support of the city's best, our own local police, as well as the support from the SCP. life does go on. These were the words from the mayor, Rachel Hall. With the opening only days away, increasing pressure on the mayor has many wondering if she truly intends to divert law enforcement resources away from the inner city to protect such an event. It appears that she will. Sarah Brenton, City News.
How the hell is this stuff helping me?
Come in. Sit down, Mr. Thomas.
Fuck you,
bitch. Can I get you anything?
Yeah, you're fucking balls.
Yeah. 5 aspirins and a shot of soda water.
I don't think we...
Forget it.
Mr. Thomas, please sit so we can get started.
Whatever, dude.
Okay, let's begin. I'll be asking you questions regarding the recovery mission of Malcolm Van Horn. Please answer them to the best of your ability. Are you ready to begin?
As ready as I'll ever be.
All right. What happened immediately after leaving the hotel?
We fled the scene, every man for himself.
Was LaRue with the group at the time?
I don't even remember who the fuck that is. LaRue.
I don't think so.
What happened next?
Gusty wind conditions forced the helicopter into a power transformer.
And that's when you were separated from the team, jeopardizing the success of the mission.
Jesus, that was not my fault! Grill Dorlin or LaRue about what happened.
Mr. Thomas, you should know that Special Agent Dorlin is missing. We picked up Agent LaRue a few blocks from the hotel. He and Dorlin got separated soon after the victim was extracted. I need you to help us fill in the blanks. Let's continue. Where were you when the helicopter arrived?
Shit, thinking about how much this game was pissing me off. When the helicopter arrived.
I was in an apartment complex next door.
Explain what happened once Van Horn was secured.
I remember this shit. It's been like a month and a half. God, I don't remember.
The helicopter had to readjust due to power lines.
Who ordered the pilot to leave the team behind?
Dorland.
Now, this next question is very important, Mr. Thomas. Why did the team split up?
Shit.
Look, let's stop holding hands like a couple of fucking girls. I know, all right? You didn't want me to come back. Dorland made that perfectly clear.
Mr. Thomas, please.
You gave Dorland the order to leave me behind. An unfortunate casualty in the line of duty or some bullshit.
Did LaRue tell you that?
So you're not denying it, then?
Wires got crossed. There was a misunderstanding.
A misunderstanding? I almost got killed!
Sit down.
Fuck you!
I'm ordering you to sit down.
Jesus Christ! Just shoot me and get it over with! Why did you bring me back?
You knew Van Horn. What to look for?
He was just another stiff. Why the risky mission?
It was important. We control the situation. Cooperation, Mr. Thomas. That's all I wanted.
Cooperation? Then what? Kill me?
No. You've got it wrong.
You're lying. Why the order to leave me behind?
That order did not come from me. My orders were to keep you safe. I swear it.
Excuse me, Director? Sir, I've got Agent Dorland on the phone. He says it's important.
Yeah, put him through.
Is everything okay in there?
Yeah. Just do it.
This is Dorland.
Agent, where the hell have you been?
Mayor Rachel Mars has been murdered.
What? Where?
She was found... Well, most of her was found in the new museum downtown.
What the fuck is going on in this game? I don't have a fucking clue as to what the fuck is going on. New upgrade, rubber soles. Yeah, so I can run my fucking ass faster out of here. Gives you decent ability to sneak. I don't even remember how to sneak in this game, man. I don't know, guys.
What do we got?
Skin peeled away, strips of muscle torn from bone, and her head is missing. Actual cause of death is unknown.
How'd you make an ID?
Well, she was wearing this badge. Apparently, she was visiting the museum director to discuss delays regarding the grand opening.
Media?
Expect a maelstrom any minute.
Someone knows. First Van Horn, and now...
Keep your voice down.
Agent Thomas?
Mr. Thomas.
I found this on the body.
Mr. Thomas, take a look around. Dolan and I are heading back to the agency. Remember our discussion. I'm trying to protect you.
I don't know who to trust. Tell you what.
Get this to Agent Rosa, SCU ASAP.
I'll have it delivered right away.
Why don't you just trust in the Lord? Maybe it's because it's like it's been a month and a half since I last played, guys. Maybe I'm lost, or maybe the game is just kind of like, you know, I'm just here for the game and I'm just thinking, you know, I don't give a shit. I don't know, guys. I'm not following shit. But I know one thing. I want
a little blood. It should be splattered all over the place.
I want a fucking break. I would say I'll see you in the next segment of this game, but I don't know if there'll actually be another segment.
It's like the perp used the wheelbarrow to transport the body.
What do you all think? Should I continue? Give that some thought before you answer. I don't know. Don't know how I feel about this game yet.